What's up, guys? We are gonna demonstrate our basic fighter stance. So if you've never boxed before, this is gonna be one of the very first things we get you into. Now, Chris is an orthodox fighter, so he's gonna stand with his left foot forward and his right foot back. He keeps a straight line from his front toe to his rear heel. His hands are up by his chin. His elbows are locked in. He's got a slight bend in his knees, and he's staying nice and loose. This is your fighter stance.